Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for attending this event, and of course it does show that the League is very much active, and as I've always felt, we need to do a pathway, we need to have a pathway. And this is as a result of the fact that we are creating this pathway together with all our partners for the youth in this sport, this very beautiful sport, to make sure that there's enough contact time, to be competitive as well, but also the teamwork and this sort of atmosphere we're providing, especially nowadays. Okay, so I think all of us here are extremely committed to what we're doing. We thank Astro, you know, for their sponsorship as well, and all the stakeholders in this room. Well, Cardiff City, obviously, we are not. In fact, today we are playing Leicester. Sky Television has put a situation where this is like the Malaysia against Thailand, but actually it's really not. It's a situation where people get together, they're competitive together, and this pathway where Cardiff City is at the moment and is basically a pathway which perhaps one day a Malaysian youth can participate in. And it all starts, when does it all start? It starts here, in this room. It starts, you know, in the under 12 league, in the under 14, now we're under 16. You never know, we may go even higher, okay? But it starts here, in this room. Without this room, you know, we can't, and it will be very difficult to see a Malaysian youth getting up to where Cardiff City is. In that instance, now we have QPR as well, which is Malaysian owned. At this point in time, Safee Sali is with us in Cardiff. He's going through quite an exercise. I think the experience is tremendous because he himself will know what level he is. And let's not think anything else but the fact that we must also know where we are. We may have perceptions about where we might be, but it's important to go through it. And I think whatever it is, whatever the result is, I think he's done very well to be able to go through, first of all, the Welsh weather, which is pretty cold. Secondly, it's pretty wet as well. But thirdly, you know, you look at the pace of people like Robert Earnshaw, you look at the pace of Kenny Miller, you look at the pace of McNaughton and what have you, and my previous captain, Craig Bellamy. Can you imagine he's actually training side by side with these people? Now, in this room, we have ex-footballers, we have people who have been passionate about football. It's, you know, 5 years ago, you ask somebody to whether a Malaysian would train with people like that, then people say, no, I don't think so. Well, it is a reality today. But what the reality is, taking that first step. Of course, a lot of people say, well, you know, do you think he'll make it, this sort of thing. I don't think that's the point. The point is that he's got the opportunity. And this is where this room, in this room, and I guess in many rooms all over the country where similar leagues are happening, we must give this opportunity. Without the opportunity, we won't be able to know. Without being able to know, we won't try. Of course, there are issues with ranking, there are issues with visas. Guys, look, 3 years, 5 years ago, would you ever have thought that a Malaysian would own a football team in the UK? Well, people have thought quite remote, and maybe not. Well, today, there's not only one, there are two. Okay, so all I can say is this, keep the dream, keep the passion, it's a beautiful game. Stay competitive, play fair. It's most important, play fair. Because we don't get where we are by just pushing through certain matters. We get there by merit, okay? So enjoy this league, and thanks again for all the support. Thanks.